Okay, so ang topic natin today is all about this icon. So anong tawag natin dito sa icon na to na makikita natin sa ating Google? Okay, so ang tawag natin dyan ay Google Drive. So ano ba ang beauty ng Google Drive? So Google Drive, syempre, if you're going to create your individual account, store, share, and access your files and folders from any mobile device, tablet, or computer. And your first 15 gigabyte of storage are free. So pag gagawa ka ng personal Gmail account, automatic yan, free yung 15 gigabytes. Pero if you are going to use or upgrade, Google One offers different pricing plans for more storage on Google Drive. So syempre kung mag-a-add ka ng storage, it starts at $1.99 per month for 100 gigabytes. And then, kung gusto mo pang mas mataas pa sa 100 gigabytes, goes up to $299.99 per month for 30 terabytes. So, ibig sabihin, from 100 gigabytes, pwedeng 200, 300, and so on, up to 30 terabytes. So, pwede kang mag-purchase or bumili ng space na yan. So, itong icon na to, paano natin ito ma-access? Dito sa Google Drive. So, all you need to do is to go to your Google. So, pag-type mo dyan sa google.com. Okay, so type mo lang dyan sa Omnibox mo. Type mo lang google.com and then enter. So, meron dyan makikita ka dito sa right side, sign in. Sign in mo kung may email, Gmail account ka na. So, all you need to do is to type your username. Actually, ako, meron akong different account dito. So, ayan. So, ito, dep@gmail account ko. So, all you need to do is to type or sign in. Ayan. So, yan yung magiging username mo, ano? And then, after that, syempre, meron tayong tinatawag na password. So, all you need to do is to type your password, enter your password, and then click next. Okay.